I'm ready to party. We're the best of friends. And we're gonna go down to the river.
That is our opening shot. Wow.
That's our opening shot right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello.
Hey.
We're here for day two of Challenge Week with Mugly Bitch.
Cheyenne.
And this episode, we're going to do the Drunk Spelling Bee Challenge. Here are the rules. It's just a spelling bee.
It's a spelling bee.
If you get a word wrong, you have to drink. If you get a word right, the person, other person has to drink. Oh, let's get started.
Your word is hieroglyphics.
Hieroglyphics. H-E-I-R-O-G-L-I-P-H-I-C-S. Hieroglyphics.
Fuck. How's it spelled?
H-I-E.
This is her spell. This is what she Googled. Hard spelling words. Hard spelling words, you fucking asshole. Cheers to hieroglyphics.
Your word is
susceptible.
S-U-S-C-E-P-T-A-B-L-E.
Nope, it's I-B-L-E.
Fuck.
As in I be an idiot. I mean, you be an idiot.
College freshmen drink this, Shan.
You're okay.
Your word is sobriety.
What does that mean? I've never heard
sobriety?
Can you use it in a sentence? S-O-B-R-E-I-T-Y. Make them panties jiggle.
Did you do that on purpose?
Spell it right. I spelled it! No, I didn't.
Yeah.
I was so excited, too. I was like, so like, I got it.
Yeah.
Aquila and the bee. So, Cheyenne, this next word is something that really reminds me of you. Your word is grotesqueness.
G-R-O-T-E-S-Q-U-E-N-E-S-S.
Alright, your word is nepotism.
N-E-P-O-T-I-S-M.
Congratulations!
I heard that go all the way down.
Here's another word that describes how I feel, how hanging out with you is. Your word is excruciating.
E-X-C-R-U-C-I-A-T-I-N-G. Take a fucking jump.
I'm gonna pick another word.
Your word is bailiff.
B-A-I-L-I-F-F.
A lady never tells her secrets.
Soliloquy.
Help me.
S-O-L-I-L-O-Q-U-O-Y.
There's no O.
Fuck!
Did it go down better?
Yeah.
Settling in for the long haul.
Piranha!
That's your word.
P-I-H-R-A-N-A. It's wrong.
It's piranha.
No, I spelled P.
You said P.
I said P-I-H.
Yeah, it's R-A-N-A. Not that. Look at it.
P-I-H-R-A-N-A.
Yeah, that's how I spelled it. Look at the correct spelling. Piranha.
Wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Wait.
Don't get off it.
Lots of burping going on in this video. Sorry about it.
Mom? Why am I so sweaty? Paraphernalia.
P-A-R-A-P-H-E-R-N-I-L-I-A. Paraphernalia.
Oh, I hate you.
Let me pour you a drink. Anything from the trolley?
Okay, that was in the other video. You can't.
Sorry. Here's the drug paraphernalia. Excellent composure.
Hakuna my pussy.
Your word is parliament.
P-A-R-L-I-A.
P-A-R-L-I-A-M-E-N-T. Okay. I was a political science major. So I know how to spell parliament.
No, no, no. I got
it. Mama's gonna feed a little baby bug.
Bottoms up. My arms are heavy.
Mom, spaghetti.
I threw my phone.
Okay,
can I use yours?
Nope. Mm-mm. No. Go get your own.
Hello?
That's the dildo.
Let's put it in here.
Will I get banned if I have this in a video? I'm gonna pick your word. Squandering.
S-Q-U-A-N-D-E-R-I-N-G. Squandering.
God bless America.
Have a great time.
Your word is imbecile.
No, I take it back. I didn't mean E.
I am
B E C I L E.
Fuck.
This is my shot.
Oh. Sorry. This is the end.
What a journey.
Of drunk Snapchat. Drunk spelling bee. This, you've seen us gone from bad to worst. And we're gonna be back tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. And remember, kids, Pope Francis or bust. Have a nice life.
I nailed it!
You nailed it!
I just hit your vagina.